Have you ever played a game that you just didn't like because it was either bad or something was just, you just couldn't handle it? Well, I just did that for the past hour and a half, 2 hours playing Steam's worst horror games. And when I mean worst, I mean bottom of the barrel, literally, till I couldn't scroll anymore horror games. I mean, just check out some of these comments right here. That one's bad. That one's questionable. But not only am I playing the worst horror games probably known to man, I'm letting a wheel decide what games I'm playing. So, now that you know the idea of what I am doing, I'm gonna let Past Me take it over for a sec. All right, now let's see what the wheel has to offer us for our very first game with the worst ratings, Flightmare. Okay, Flightmare. Let's check Flightmare out. Our first game is Flightmare, an indie horror game that quote unquote will send your adrenaline levels through the roof. This game was made by a studio called Van Studios, and when I tell you this game is bad,
I don't even think that's good enough of a way to explain how terrible this game was.
All right, welcome to Flightmare. Now, I'm assuming by the title, Flightmare is just a horror game about being in a plane, if I had to take a guess. But let's get a real diagnosis on what this game is. Okay, look at that. We got some chicken and some bread. Yeah. Already? Oh, we're taking a dump? Oh, yeah. All that fried chicken's blowing through me, dude. Okay. The grab animation was sick. I can already tell that this game, this was cheaply made. Operation Find the Missing Planes. The appearance of government men at the local airport was captured on security cameras. Rumors started believes that they are directly related to the recent plane disappearance or disasters, and that the government is trying to cover it up. Yeah, something about aliens. It's always about the aliens, dude. And I'm not talking about the ones across the door. What happened? You're gonna pass out? Well, you got a fat hand, buddy. What happened? That dude's hand's like this big. It's like double-handed, like that.
I can't tell if I'm looking up or down.
There we go. Hello? What the f- Okay, they need a key card for that. Oh my god, the game is so buggy. Look, if I look back and forth really fast, I like teleport almost. Guys, there's a reason. Chat, is that a dead body? Be honest. Dang, are these seats upside down? So, are you good? You alright?
Is he missing a head?
Okay, that dude's missing a head. There's a bunch of dead people in the aisle. I can't see anything. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Excuse me. Okay, did everybody just get their head cut off? What happened, dude? Chat, I hear really big footsteps. I hear really big footsteps. Something big is walking through, making creepy noises, and I can't see jack diddly squat, dude. Let me guess, that dude's... What the frick, dude? What in the alien... What the frick is that thing, dude? What is that? Oh, it's an exit. I need to get over there. So what I need to do is get the exit. Oh, but I can't go through, of course.
And I wish I could.
I'm gonna say it one more time for the people in the back. I can't see anything.
This is impossible to play. We're just gonna get jump scared by the alien to see what it looks like, and we're moving on to the next game. Hello, big fella. Oh!
Is this guy being for real right now?
No! All right, well, with the ending of that absolute monstrosity, let's give the wheel another spin to figure out what our second game is going to be. Shrieking Darkness. Now, the next game you're about to see, honestly, I thought had the most potential, but pissed me off the most. This is Shrieking Darkness. Your time has come to fight Shrieking Darkness. Be brave and don't look back or you won't make it. Well, I didn't make it because I didn't even get past the first like 5 minutes, I guess, of the gameplay, because the game kept breaking to the point where I was too pissed off to continue. So sit back, relax, and watch me just watch it. Just watch it. All right, so we are in Shrieking Darkness. Now, this is like a legit like campaign game, so I might play
just
all of it.
Think.
I might not. We'll
this
see.
Place has been abandoned for 12 long years.
12 long years. Oh, what kind of map is this? How is that supposed to help me? Maybe I meant to go through here.
It sure is a long walk
yep.
to get here.
Guess so.
But I guess living in the forest is a good way to get some peace.
Yeah, I guess. Oh, no, this is the house. Okay. Yeesh, not much of a house, dude. Frick.
I wonder if the place has
Loud
been locked up.
Music, bruh.
Latest incident.
What? Guess we're restarting? I guess this is what you get for trying to play terribly rated horror games on Steam. Who knew it'd be such a... Okay, if I...
Chat, I can't even open the settings without the game breaking.
Okay, so I just can't turn the music down. That's not an option. Even though it's literally turned down in the settings. Also, subtitles are enabled. No subtitles. Guys, I clicked this game. Oh my God. Wait, hold on. Nah, bro, I'm done with this game, bro. Now, at this point, you can start to see my frustration. The games are just not working. There's even some that you aren't gonna see because they just didn't work, either because of a game-breaking glitch or because my face cam wanted to do this.
What is going on with my camera? Why is it doing this?
But, you know, that's beside the point. Let's get to the next game. And for our next game, we have The Backrooms Deluxe, a new immersive backrooms game featuring many entities and many levels. Well, when you put it that way, seems pretty nice. Oh wait, but when you actually play the game, you can't get to the next levels.
There isn't a key for the door.
If you can't, and when I mean this, if you can't simply do something like leave a key for the person to go into the next level, then buddy, you don't need to be making games. And that's period.
I did that.
But I do have to say it did have a pretty cool concept of a glitch. Like, I thought it was a glitch and I thought it was a broken part of the map, but turns out it was supposed to be a part of the game. So it was pretty cool. But I'll let the rest speak for itself. All right, so, I mean, right off the bat, obviously you've got level zero, the most iconic level. I guess we gotta try and figure out. Oh, that's a part of the game. Am I supposed to be able to do that, chat? I don't know. Oh! What is this? I never seen nothing like this in the back rooms. I guess I'm just supposed to escape? Oh, right here. Okay. I guess, going this way. This kind of messed with my eyes a little bit. I ain't gonna lie. Already off the bat, I've never seen anything like this before. This is all of this is, none of this is like regular backroom stuff. Running so long, the music just restarted. Oh, here we go. All right. Here we go. All right. Pool rooms? Are we hitting the pool rooms already? Glitched back. We're back at the... We glitched to the end. Okay. All right. Was this a car battery? Yo! Who's dog, but that's handprints. Somebody's tracking mud through the house. Is that mud? Nope, that's blood. Ooh, I don't want to know what it is then.
Could be a woman.
That's a joke, guys, please.
Door seems to be locked. Seems to be locked from your wallet. What the hell does that even mean? Is there going to be something on a shelf somewhere, like a key? Door seems to be locked from your wallet. What does that even mean? I don't see, there's nothing in here. What is this? What? What? I'm back here!
One eternity later.
My I'm done with this meter is overflowing right now. I can't be bothered, bro. If you can't make a game that it is as simple as putting a key somewhere, then you don't need to be making video games, bro. Well, if you've made it this far into the video, thank you. I applaud you. And if you want to see more content like this, then make sure to subscribe, comment down below if you liked it and what the worst game that you thought was. And maybe if you know any worser games, even worse games. But with that being said, man, I hope you all did enjoy, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.